I'm a truth teller, Jeff.
I am more than I appear. This guy, Dom, he's a construction worker, and I took to that. I just started feeling good vibes from him. He just seems like a friendly guy that I would work with.
I'm just starting to get a bad feeling around here. I'm fitting in.
We'll figure it out. As soon as I heard Dominic's name, I was like, man, let me give him some information.
Come on, bruh.
Because I think I can show him my loyalty, and I think it's gonna reciprocate.
Oh my God. I can take way bigger risks, and I want to take risks in this game. I want to play this game really hard,
bro. So I decide to create this fake idol and wrap it up with the paperwork that came with my real idol. I feel like I'm really developing a good rapport with a substantial amount of people.
Third person voted out of Survivor Ghost Island. Morgan, need to bring your torch.
What? We made enemies with everybody.
I have a real idol.
You do?
Yes.
Drop your box.
I'm a little sad. I'm not gonna be with my boy Dom. This is now not Eric's immunity necklace. This is a hidden immunity item. Problem is, Chris and Dominic, it's like the Cold War. This is impossible. And we have to go the nuclear option.
Chris Noble. It's been a pleasure serving you coffee for 22 days.
Stop rapping. You're trash. And rap. You're garbage, you're rat. Put the mic down, bro.
My plan is to stick to the four that people don't know about. So myself, Dominic, Laurel, and Donathan. I do base a lot of my play off of non-verbal things tonight.
Now.
It's obvious to everyone that Dominic and I are allied. Good luck, Dominic.
Wendell drops out. Dominic wins individual immunity. Dominic wins his second individual immunity.
Dom and I have been working together, but at the same time, trying to get rid of each other.
F, bro!
What?
I think I'm down, bro!
My pockets are loaded, and I'm prepared to just break out my pockets. I'm ready to play ball. If you think things are gonna go the other way, I can promise you it's not gonna work out. This idol is $1 million gamble I'm taking right now.
Dominic wins individual immunity!
It's killing me. I don't know what to do.
My girl Ange is gonna give my friend Wendell here a run for his money tonight. So I'm gonna take Laurel with me. The final three.
Angela, Wendell, you're now gonna show down.
I'm gonna read the votes. Dominic's choking.
For the first time in 36 seasons of Survivor, we have a tie. And you will cast the deciding vote. This vote, I'll save.
The winner of Survivor Ghost Island, Wendell.